Round one.
We are here in the waiting room of Hatchet Television Studios. This is the pre-green room. Born Dead. Chuckles.
And you guys already know who I am. I'm the guy that's going to take Chuckles to the extreme. The gravy train is over, Chuckles. Today begins the last day of your life. Welcome to the Terror Dome.
You know, I picture this coming from a bitch who I made at Propaganda Palace. But you know what? It's alright. I like
you. You better hope that your buttons are already configured. Because when it's all said and done, Charlie, I'm gonna bite your finger, YouTube style.
I may be a Charlie, but at least I'm not a bitch.
I would like to point out that I'm standing 3 feet further back. That way you can't tell that I tower over both of them.
Fuck this guy.
Anyways, we had a coin toss before the camera was started. What are you doing?
By the way, the game that won the vote... NBA Jam. We didn't have the Super Nintendo version. We're playing the Sega Genesis version.
NBA Jam on the Sega Genesis. Best out of one. That's right. One and done, according to the coin toss. So we're going to go to the game. Remember, this competition, all together, out of all the genres that we pick, the best 3 out of 5, right?
Yeah.
First to win 3 out of 5.
So after this one would be...
the next genre. We'll talk about it later. So off to the game.
B-I-T-C-H, not E-A-P.
Fuck you.
How many ways do I get in? I'm gonna go with San Antonio Spurs, baby.
Fuck the Spurs. The Charlotte Hornets is because... Because
you like guys just like Grandmama, right?
No, because they're a good team in this game.
Rockets
on this one.
Somebody did their research.
What?
You're saying they're a good team on here.
Actually, the Bulls are the better team on this team.
Yeah, but you can't go with the Bulls. That's just cheating.
Oh, motherfucker.
Oh!
The first score of the game goes to Charlotte.
Hey, he's pushing 8-bit like a motherfucker. Eric. There you go.
Gray is 4 with Chuckles. Light blue, the 8-bit Eric show.
Oh!
Fuck that shit. Oh, motherfuck. Give me that shit.
Sit. Nope.
Chuckles' video game smack talk sounds kind of fake.
Yes, it does.
That's it.
Boom shakalaka.
Oops. Hey. Great. Now we actually gotta edit this shit.
It'll be bits. God damn, Elliot.
You son of a bitch.
That's right, defensive player of the year.
Go
tendon.
1:14 in the first quarter.
Oh! That was lame.
It was
a glitch.
Charlotte 12, San Antonio 6, San Antonio 8.
That's it, son.
I'm heating up, fool.
It's a 2-point game. 35 seconds to go.
Was that a rejection at this long?
What was that?
It was a wild shot.
Chuckles leaving himself open to a punchline there with about the rejection. 3 points, a 5-point game.
You're gonna get rejected like you did when you applied for YouTube partnerships, son.
That's a 3, buddy. You won't have the chance to. You won't shoot it? Denied.
Has anyone ever landed that one?
I did. 15-13, end of the first quarter.
You don't understand.
Team 8-Bit Eric is a
bitch. And the TV's about fucking up.
No, the cord is fucking up. Quit knocking my TV, bitch.
It's RF switch stuff, man.
Woo-hoo!
Oh, 3. Nothing.
Oh, wow. I forgot, that's Sean Elliott, baby.
That wasn't an awkward baby, now was it?
Yes, it was.
Chuckles is an awkward baby. Golly.
Can't shoot for shit, buddy.
Oh, and the Spurs continue their lead. 3-point game. 2 minutes to go in the second half.
Fuck Sean Elliott.
Woo! Oh, that's goaltending.
No, it wasn't.
It was still going up. It wasn't on the downward curve.
Yeah.
1-point game. Charlotte 20, San Antonio 21.
And one, but no fouls in this
1 minute, 20 seconds to go. 3 points, San Antonio's up.
Oh!
Tie game.
It's a tie game. The shooting prowess of 8-bit Eric is amazing. That'll be $5 to say that, Eric.
What?
Charlotte's up, 2 points over San Antonio, 56 seconds to go. 3 points from Sean Elliott, 3 points down.
This game sucks. There you go.
The game's going back and forth.
Boom shakalaka!
Wide open! Oh!
It's a 2-point game. Just like 8-bit Eric's first girlfriend, wide open.
Wow, that's fucked up. You should have said like my mom.
Oh!
At the fucking buzzer! Oh, I'm still winning! At time!
Answer your question!
1 point!
Someone has made it!
At time!
Oh no, watch the halftime report.
Does it show chicks with tits?
No, it shows chicks with no tits.
Scotty Pippen or Jordan, I don't know who the fuck that is.
Whose water is this?
Fuck if I know. Alright, sucker. Daddy's got a new hoe.
As the competition heats up here in the pre-green room at Hatchet Television Studios, I'd like to point out that you need to go to YouTube.com, Hatchet TV.
YouTube.com/messyvideogamenerd.
YouTube with the fat guy with glasses. That's me.
Pay attention to the games, y'all. HatchetTV.com.
Oh, quarter shot, baby. Don't try to copy me.
Oh!
It's a 3-point
game. Hooters!
Wide open! This game is going back and forth, just like 8-bit Eric's mom.
Why are you falling, bitch?
Nothing!
As a ref, I'd like to say, if it's in the game, it's in the game. It's not fouling or cheating. Wide open!
God, that was
Elliot's
shot back in the day.
Oh my! God, beautiful.
It's a 3-point game.
About to be tied.
Oh!
A sudden silence drops over the studio. 1 minute to go in the third quarter.
We're
1 minute.
We're not trying to pick up your grandmother that's asleep in the other $1 billion studio.
Both my grandmothers are dead, sir. Thank you, I appreciate that.
Anytime. I say sleepy.
As long as I maintain my lead, keep a good head, my composure, too legit to quit.
It's a 5-point game. It's a 2-point game.
Oh, come on, give me that rebound. Got the lead now, baby.
You motherfucker.
Wide open.
Oh! What you gonna do? What you gonna do?
Make a three.
3 seconds to go. San Antonio winning by one.
Oh! Oh! Hold on, hold on. Happiness. Happiness.
All right, this is the last quarter. Give my hand out to you.
Fuck
you!
You
saw that! Unsportsmanlike conduct!
That's unsportsmanlike conduct! on no one. Cobra Kai, motherfucker. Sweep the leg.
It's called guarding defense, buddy. Don't let me stick in the corner all day.
It's called guarding.
65-63, Charlotte, with 2 minutes 20 seconds to go. Remember, this is for the first round of 5. The best 3 of 5 in the competition between With Chuckles and the 8-Bit Eric Show. HatchetTV.com. Two minutes.
Loser on the whole series.
2 minutes.
Waxes their ass. I don't think there'll be much to wax, though, when I'm done with Chuckles' ass tonight.
Oh, look at that shit. I got the rebound, baby, and I'm about to get the lead right here. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo!
Chuckles takes the lead, 71-68. San Antonio over Charlotte with 1 minute to go.
That's over, buddy.
Shit.
It's over.
I lost my...
It's over, baby.
5-point game, 1 minute, 20 seconds.
Oh, shit.
It's over. I'm gonna keep in the first round. I can only rebound two of that shit. Booyah, baby.
That's cheap.
7-point game, 50 seconds to go. 4-point game. Charlotte on the bottom end.
And my corner again.
It's a 2-point game, getting close. 30 seconds to go.
Yes!
5-point game.
Smart, Eric, is your ball's game.
I just got quiet in here.
It's a 2-point game. Are your balls 20 seconds to go. 76-78. Charlotte under San Antonio. Oh!
Call beat down.
Woo!
Fuck you.
I will get my revenge.
Alright, buddy, what is the next game you want me to whoop your ass in?
I think the next genre needs to be
E.T. on Atari.
Huh?
How the fuck do you play E.T. on Atari?
I think the next genre needs to be racing.
Racing?
Yeah.
You got it, buddy. Come on, people, pick Gran Turismo.
Fuck that! Who wants to play boring-ass racing games?
Mario Kart!
My personal vote is Mario Kart.
Mario Kart 64 so I can whoop the dude's ass!
Whatever. Alright.
All in all,
you won.
Good match.
Damn.
We gave the
best out of three.
Remember, two more, buddy.
Hey, in all fairness, I gave Chuckles a second chance at Street Fighter.
Hey, only because I couldn't go forward. Now, when you can't go forward.
I got right up at that game. We were on this one.
Alright.
One and done. We're on to the next one. Racing. Till next time,
Chuckles.
HatchetTV.com, the 8-bit Eric Show.com, with Chuckles on YouTube.